Competing is so much different than touring with a show like Smucker Stars on Ice. Getting to perform on a tour, it makes me grow as a performer. I love the creativity and getting to use my imagination. We think outside the box. I get to try new things that no one's ever done or even thought before. So it's a wonderful environment for me. And that's one of the things I really embrace about joining Smucker Stars on Ice.
When you come and see live and in color, there's incredible competitive skating, but it's more entertaining and multi-layered than the actual performance that you would see from a competition. So there's more that the eye, that the heart, and the spirit can enjoy.
You have the freedom to be who you want, to skate to the music you want.
Skating in Stars on Ice gives us freedom to become the performer you want to be.
You don't really get the chance to really express and let your real yourself come out. Sometimes it feels for me like the skating rink, it's my playground where I can really just don't think about anything, just get my inner inside Ilya and just let it come out. And this sort of a show really gives you the chance to look inside yourself, see what's in there and just let it go. Make it big and enjoy it, you know. And sometimes those 4 minutes for me, really, I really treasure those little moments.
Ilya Kulik has this great number where he actually plays and composed on a piano his music that he's skating to, and you'll see him come out with this piano.
I still think that I'm much better skater than the piano player, that's for sure.